This is Jean Darcet. He was a chemist that lived between 1724 and 1801. He served as the director of the porcelain works at Sèvres.